Hello world. In today's episode, we are meeting with Amaury, who's living in the 5th arrondissement. And I don't know yet the program, but he's gonna explain soon. Let's meet him. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
I'm fine, and you?
Very good.
A very good French accent.
Not too tired.
No, it's okay.
So, who are you, Amaury?
I'm a French motion designer, founder of my own company. Yeah. And
what's the name of the company?
Studio Geppetto, motion design and animation studio who tells stories with animations and.
Okay, so you are basically a storyteller.
Yeah, kind of.
So what's okay. The story you're gonna tell today?
The story is like maybe the first thing I like to do. It's not only in Paris, it's like everywhere. I like to eat, so we will go to the market to buy some food, then cook it. I'll show you a bit of the streets I like, the parks I like, and the atmosphere of the 5th.
So right now we go to the market, then we
market,
go
yes.
back here.
Mm-hmm.
And cook.
Cook a bit. We'll have breakfast, cook a bit, and voilà.
Et voilà!
C'est parti!
So let's go to the market with Amaury.
Some bread and croissant for the breakfast. Because that's a typical French breakfast. Croissant, pain au chocolat, maybe some butter and bread. We're going to cook ratatouille, so it's a meal from the south.
We bought everything to cook with Amaury, and we are back at his apartment. But first thing first, let's have a French breakfast.
Yeah. Et il est chaud.
Le croissant?
Non,
le croissant.
La
croissant, non, la baguette, oui.
All right, we've been chilling a bit at Amaury's place, and now it's time for us to cook, I
yes,
guess.
Finally, we're going to cook ratatouille, like a meal with vegetables from the south of France.
Okay.
And then we dessert with strawberries, very good one.
Very Let's cool. go for this cooking session.
I'm very calm, very. Polé.
Where is it coming from, polé?
It's Wali language, and you say it like. Let's stay calm, let's enjoy the moment and not rush. Don't rush.
That's so cool. Amaury just showed me he's making his own rum. So he has this tonneau, I don't know how. And basically you put some rum in it. What else?
Vanilla. And because it's a du chêne, it gives a special taste in it. Pretty cool.
On se prend un petit shot?
Bah pas maintenant, tout à l'heure.
So, after 2 hours of cooking, finally ready?
Yes.
And the plan now is to go
to les arènes de Lutèce.
Okay.
Which are one of the maybe most ancient places of Paris.
So it's like a small arena in Paris.
Very small.
And then we go to Jardin des Plantes.
Jardin des Plantes, who is just next to it.
Okay.
And, we enjoy a bit of grass and animals. Why not?
And that's cool because I used to live right next to Jardin des Plantes. So it's gonna remind me the good old time. Security with the beer.
Don't say too much.
Oui, oui.
I would say Paris is a historical city with a very modern way of living. The architecture, as old architecture or much modern, like it's interesting. There is really a kind of construction around it. And I guess there are very few cities who has so much deep culture in the buildings.
So we've checked on the internet with Amaury. And this arena was built, when was the date? It was
first century
after Jesus Christ. So it's basically almost 2000 years and we are now just having some fun here. That's crazy. Moving to the Jardin des Plantes to have a little walk over there. Finally back from where we are,
yes.
Getting back to Amaury's house.